a girl sat by an old church door. The little girl's feet were as brown as the curls that fell on the dress that she wore. The boy's coat was faded and hatless his head, and tears shone in each little eye. Why don't you go home to your mama, I said, and this was the maiden's reply. Mama's in heaven, they took her away, and left Jim and I all alone. We came here to stay till the close of the day, for we have no mama, no home. We can't earn our bread, we're too little, she said. Jim's 5 years and I'm only 7. With no one to love us, and Papa is dead, and our darling mama's in heaven. Papa was lost out at sea long ago. We waited all night on the shore, for he was a life-saving captain, you know, but he never came back anymore. Then Mama got sick, angels took her away, they said to a home fair and bright. She said she would come for her darling someday, perhaps she is coming tonight. Maybe tonight there's no room there, she said, two little ones to keep. And placing her arm under little Jim's head, she kissed him and both fell asleep. The sexton came early to ring the church bell. He found them all covered snow white. The angels made room for two children to dwell in heaven with mommy that night. The angels made room for two children to dwell in heaven with mommy that night.